But we are not a British. We are not a British colony. Come on, you must know that.
Tell him again. Right. Tell him again.
We are not a British colony.
Tell him again.
At that point, I was wrestled away by Zimbabwean and Egyptian security men. But the man who still calls himself President of Zimbabwe had plenty more that he wanted to say.
What has the British to do with Zimbabwe? Who are you? You bloody idiots.